Oh, hi. Did you ever try Tanta Kalinta's best brownies in the world? I'm going to show you how to make them because you can't get them in the store. You have to make them yourself. The place I like to bring them is to this Small Talk Cafe, and I serve them there for anybody who comes. So the thing is that when you make world's best brownies, it takes a while to make them. And so I decided to save time, I'm going to show you how to make them in whiz-bang speed. These brownies feed all four bodies. Feed your intellectual body because you have to read the recipe. You feed your physical body because it's so full of good things like nuts and chocolate and eggs and stuff like that. And you feed your emotional body because mom used to make them and oh, mom is great. And it feeds your energetic body because you did it yourself. Okay, here we go.